afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure to stand before you this afternoon. My name is Pastor Gregory. As a friend to one of you. And I stand before you to just encourage you, family members, mourners, friends. It's a trying moment for all of you that are bereaved. And I just want us to pray out. Just take a very brief moment of time. I want us to pray.
The body, we agree, sit down. It's okay. Julia. You can record the whatever. It's okay. Yeah, well, what was supposed to come with the reason to sound? Friends? I want to call this thing. Anyone else? Okay, okay. Yeah. Oh, one more person. Yes, we're good. We're good.
Yes, wherever you are, I just want to pray before people disperse. So just pay attention. As I've said, I wish you well and I wish you peace. So I just want to pray that prayer. Our Heavenly Father, once again, we just want to say glory to your name. I want to thank you because even that which you have done has been well. And we can witness your peace. Let that peace continue. Let that comfort continue. Let your hand overshadow every person. Let your hand overshadow those that are traveling from here right now. And even others that are going back to their places of residence, I pray may they be protected. whatever evil that rises up against your people, such occasion as this, we have refused that one. And I pray, let your hand overshadow them all and protect them from all evils and danger. May you dismiss us all with your blessing. Let your grace abound towards us all. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Thank you very much. I'm so grateful and I wish you well.
Asante Pastor. So we are done. The body is going to Meru. So those are traveling today, to travel vizuri. Those are traveling tomorrow, tukutane huko. Sawa sawa. We are done for here. Yes. Meru people. What were Meru? Bram.
Bram.
Yeah, Meru. Now, Chepai.
Bram. Bram. Meru. How's your name? 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 Bram. Bram. Meru. How's your name?